How to use an IOD transfer. Tape it in place on your finished painted project that is sealed and dry and smooth. Use the enclosed burnishing stick and working from one side to the other, keep pressing until you see that the picture has basically transferred to your piece and you're done and you have a gorgeous new piece.